Good morning, dear parents, students, and my dear friends. Christmas. Christmas is a time to rejoice in the Lord. Christmas is a time to touch every heart with love and care. Christmas is a time to breathe magic in the air. Christmas gives us an opportunity to pause and reflect on the important things around us. Real meaning of Christmas is to spread love everywhere. May this Christmas bring love, joy, and happiness in your life. And best wishes to you and your family. Merry Christmas to you all.
The story of Christmas is the story of God's relentless love for the humanity. There is more to Christmas than carefully presenting gifts or decking of trees or twinkling stars. Christmas is the story of birth of Jesus to save the world. Let's travel back to Bethlehem to see the journey of Mary and Joseph. Joseph and Mary traveled to Bethlehem in search of a shelter. Mary was expecting, but they couldn't find a place. Joseph, along with Mary, went to an inn. "Do you have any room in the inn?"
"No, I'm sorry, we are full."
Joseph leads Mary to the next inn. "Do you have any room for us in your inn?"
"We have too many guests already. We have no room."
Joseph moves along with Mary to the third inn. "Do you have any room for us in your inn?"
"We have come a long way. All our rooms are full, but I have an empty stable at the back. You may use that. It's not much, but it will give you some shelter."
The innkeeper shows Joseph and Mary the way to the manger where the Prince of Peace, the King of Kings, our Emmanuel, was born.
When Jesus was born, noticing a bright star, three kings, wise men from the east, came to worship him. They offered him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. An angel of God appeared to the shepherds, keeping watch over their flock by night. The angel gave them the good news of joy that a Savior, who is Christ, is born, and you will find him in a manger.
Tchau. My dear Pauline family, at the very outset, I extend you all the blessings and greetings of Christmas. May the Holy Child Jesus, who was born in a manger, fill your hearts, fill your lives with His joy, peace, happiness, and love. The message of Christmas is nothing but to give out of love, not out of compulsion. To give because you love, not because there is an external pressure on you. To share your resources, to share your talents with others because you love them. The Holy Bible tells us that God so loved the world that He gave His only Son to the world. Yes, it is God's love for humanity that compelled Him to be a human being among us. Yes, God's love. During this Christmas season, we are reminded, we are challenged to give ourselves out of love. How can we do this? We can give our time, we can give our resources, our talents. During this Christmas season, spend time with your family members, your parents, your grandparents, your near and dear ones. Let them experience the joy of Christmas when you share your precious time with them. Christmas is also a time to deepen our connections, to renew our relationship with God, with our members of family, our near and dear ones, friends, etc. So, my dear friends, we know that every relationship adds color to our life. During this Christmas season, let us try to renew, deepen all connections, all relationships, and give joy to all. May God bless you. And once again, I wish you a Merry Christmas and a blessed New Year 2021. God bless you all.
Too young and old, meek in the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song. With joyful ring, all caroling, one seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising their sound on hill and dale, telling their tales. Sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away. We will
broke cares away.
Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and bold.
Bringing cheer to
oh, how they pound, raising their sound, o'er hill and dale, telling their tale.